Hello friends, welcome to my channel Cooking Made Easy. Today I'm going to show you simple chicken curry in Bengali style. So for that I have taken chicken curry cut 500 gram, onion paste, ginger garlic paste, turmeric powder, red chili powder, coriander powder, salt according to your taste and some mustard oil. I will be mixing them together and marinating this chicken for some time. All the details of the ingredients will be given in the description box. Here goes 1 teaspoonful of vinegar. This tenderizes the chicken. This will rest for 40 minutes at least. Now heat a pan and here goes the marinated chicken and just cover it for 10 minutes. And it's so easy to cook, so simple recipe, yet it's lovely, wonderful to taste. After 10 minutes, chicken has released some water and little bit of moisture also. I'll give it a nice mix, and by this time your flame should be in low medium. You should not keep your flame too high. Again, after 10 minutes, this oil has released a little bit. I will be adding 1 teaspoonful of tomato sauce. Instead of adding tomatoes, I will be adding tomato sauce. This gives a lovely taste and a tang to your dish. Now, again, cover it for another 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, the chicken has released all the oil. Now, a lovely mix to it again. And here you can, at this point, you can check the seasoning. And if you like to put some sweetening agent, you can put a little bit of sugar also, but I avoid it. Now I have added 2 cups of hot water. When it starts boiling, I will be covering for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, my chicken is ready. Here goes 1/2 teaspoonful of garam masala and 1 teaspoonful of ghee or clarified butter. And I will be adding few green chilies. This gives a lovely flavor to your dish and it is ready to serve. This is the Bengali style chicken curry or murgir mangshir jhol. Just cover it, give a standing time for 5 minutes and your dish is ready to serve. It's yummy, mouth watering. Thank you all friends. Be happy, be merry. Catch you all soon again.